Hey Wordsmiths, if you love crossword puzzles, then you'll love playing Cashword, the Scratch Games. Stay tuned.
Welcome to HTP, the Idaho Lottery How to Play Network.
Thanks for tuning in. I'm Brad Rowan with all the lottery know-how so you can play like a seasoned pro. Cashword is a scratch game that's played like a crossword puzzle. What you're going to do is simple. Match your letters to those in the crossword. First, just scratch off the Your 18 Letters box to reveal your letters. For each one of your 18 letters, scratch off each corresponding letter in the Cashword puzzle and the bonus word area below. As you scratch off the letters, you will start to complete whole words. Here's where it gets exciting. If you uncover three or more complete words in a game, you win the prize shown in the matching game legend. Don't forget to look for extra features like doublers, triplers, or bonus words. Complete words are at least three letters long and must appear in an unbroken string. Here are a couple of rules. A word cannot be formed diagonally, from right to left, or from bottom to top. And yes, a word can only be read from left to right. Hello there. Check the back of the ticket for overall odds and how to claim a winning ticket. If you're a winner, don't forget, you must first sign the back of your ticket before claiming your prize. So, there you have it. Cashword is the easy way to instant fun. Be sure to check out all of our Cashword-style games. And stay tuned for more lottery fun on the Idaho Lottery How to Play Network. And as always, please, play responsibly.